Hi everyone, welcome to another webisode of The Good Doctor on easyliving.com. Today's topic of conversation is about eating, and I'm specifically talking about eating disorders, which has become a real problem in our day and age. And with me is Heba Aboltaif from Harley Street Medical Center. Welcome to the program.
Thank you.
So Heba, before we get started, I know you're a nutritionist. The common problem in eating disorders. First of all, what is an eating disorder? And we'll get to the common areas of it.
Eating disorders are debilitating psychiatric illnesses that lead to problems in one's physical health and psychosocial functions. They are divided into three main problems: the anorexia nervosa, the bulimia nervosa, and binge eating disorders. There are other disorders like children eating disorders and night eating syndrome and female athlete triad. Those three can be described as eating disorders, but they are not main as the others, okay? They can be subtypes of the three main types.
So you talked about three different types of eating disorders. Let's go into specifics.
Yeah.
What's the first one?
Anorexia nervosa, it's a voluntary self-starvation. The anorexic people just stay all the day without eating, or they may eat or do something like purging after the eating. They are very cachectic in their look. They just refuse to have their body weight on the minimum weight range for normal weight range for heightened weight. Some of them just stay without eating all the day. Some of them eat and then take laxatives or just do purging. It's very dangerous.
What triggers that? I mean, this is a serious disorder, and I have to say that Hollywood plays a pretty influential role, and so does marketing and magazines to women. You know, you have all these perfect images that we know, by the way, are mostly photoshopped, something that kids often miss, and they want to look like that.
Yeah, of course.
What's the pressure?
This perfect image is one of the most important factor leading to anorexia nervosa. The other are many psychiatric disorders, family problems. From their childhood, there are many problems. As from my experience, I met many anorexic people that have, some of them just want to be healthy.
Right.
As their image of healthy people is just
being slim.
Slim and stay without eating any fries and go to organic food as much as they can. See, they try to be healthy as much as they can. Some of them just have many problems, psychiatric problems. So dealing with this issue needs a dietitian, needs a psychiatric psychologist, need family members as well. They are the most important.
What you're saying is marketing and the image that society wants to portray in the media, family stress, it can build up and it can sort of reflect in this eating problem.
Yeah.
And what was the third component?
The idea of being healthy.
Right.
And other type of anorexia is maybe some children, we are facing some children that around 8-10 years are being anorexic, but that's they hate to eat. They feel they have some problem that when they eat, they just feel that they want to vomit or something, so they stay away from eating.
So does peer pressure also play a role?
Yeah, of course. If there's some girl that is skinny in the class and everybody she's nice, all the girls will be. I'm speaking mostly about girls because we can see anorexia most in women and more than in men. Can see it in adulthood and young adulthood and adults and more.
Right.
We can see it in post-industrialized countries more than the other countries. But nowadays, due to the globalization, we are seeing it in the
third
world countries also.
So if someone wants to acknowledge that they've got an eating disorder, what are some of the signs that they have to look for?
Okay, they must first look at the state of the person. They will look, so underweight, their weight and height will be very low. Their BMI will be minimum below 18.5, of course. For the woman, she will have absence of menstrual cycle. For the children, they will have retarded growth. They will have osteoporosis, dizziness, pain in their stomach, delayed gastric emptying, bloating. All these are the symptoms of anorexia.
This is a serious illness, eating disorder, and we specifically talked about anorexia here. If you think that you might have it, or if you've got a family member, or even a friend, a colleague, or someone in your school you think may have it, do talk to them and refer them to see a physician. this is serious, and there are solutions out there that can help save their lives.
Yeah, of course.
Right?
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much for this insightful information. For all of our viewers, if you've got any thoughts, comments, or questions about this subject matter, please leave them in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching The Good Doctor on easyliving.com, where you can find anything and everything lifestyle.